In the heart of slums, where hope is scarce and dreams are fragile, Tenge Tenge danced his feet, tapped to the rhythm of life. Armed with a battered smartphone, he captured moments of joy, turning them into short, infectious videos. His infectious smile and boundless energy drew people in, and soon the world noticed. And guess what? A big company in Dubai has stumbled upon Tenge Tenge's TikTok account. They are mesmerized by the boy's authenticity, his ability to transform ordinary moments into magic. Within few months, Tenge Tenge has found himself on a plane, leaving behind the dust and chaos of the slums. Destination: Dubai, the city of skyscrapers and dreams. Dubai welcomed Tenge Tenge with open arms, stepped into the glittering street, wild-eyed and overwhelmed. The same feet that once danced on the dirty now dances across marble floors. Kings and queens invited him to their palaces, eager to witness the magic of Tenge Tenge. They marveled at how a boy from the slums of Uganda can captivate millions with a 15 seconds videos. Big companies counted him, luxury brands, tech giants, and tourism body. Tenge Tenge has become the face of Dubai, his laughter echoing through advertisements on billboards and screens. He now dines in rooftop restaurants overlooking the city skyline, while cameras clicked around him. The boy who once scavenged for scraps now tasted delicacies fit for royalty. And so Tenge Tenge danced. He danced for the kings and queens, for the big companies, and for the child he once was. His film has not changed him. It has amplified his spirit. He has become a superstar, not because of Dubai's rights, but because he has carried the right within him, the right of resilience, the right of hope, and the belief that dreams really come true.
Boss, my turn around, man.